Got a shift.
So we're on our way to Spain, driving from Germany. Did not think I was gonna be doing this, but fuck it. And take y'all with me again. Ahorita estoy en Girona, España. To be honest, I've been driving all fucking day. I'm pretty fucking tired. About to get some food and see what's up with this place for a little bit. And then probably find somewhere to camp out for the night.
¿Cómo cansan las putas chelas, tío? Parece que no, pero...
Y aquí me encontré un latino.
Puro paisano.
Aquí en Girona, España. So now, we sleep in my car. A little setup that I have. So this is where I will be sleeping tonight. It should do. Alright then. But a good night. Pretty drunk. We out. Just woke up. Didn't get that good of sleep, but we'll be all right. I'm gonna start a date now. So out here, somewhere random in Spain. Oh yeah. You got the magic mushrooms. So I'm here at this market. I don't know what it's called, but I just notice how I feel so out of place everywhere I go out here in Europe. It's kind of interesting. Got this little strawberry mango juice. It's pretty fucking good. And yeah, I'm just gonna keep exploring Spain, I guess. Just came back from swimming. Water was pretty chilly, but had a good little sesh. And getting ready, we're going back to Barcelona to drink. Fuck it.
Where are you from in Germany?
I'm from Mexico.
Oh, yeah, you're from Mexico.
Yeah.
Verona.
Well, but I have family in Germany as well. Yeah.
This is bad. I woke up on the street, on the straight up fucking street. Just fucking fucked up. I gotta find my fucking car now. I was out. It's 4 a.m. Woke up on my street, in the fucking street. Just out. I gotta go sleep in my car now. Holy shit. Fuck it. It is what it is. Holy fuck. So, I just literally came back from chilling with some homies, random people I met. Fell asleep on the street, literally, randomly. I was fucked up, so I fell asleep on the street. Then at 4 a.m, I was like, fuck, I gotta go to my car. I get to my car and I have to deal with this bullshit now. Somebody fucking broke into this shit. Can you believe that bullshit? Look at that shit. They stole all my shit. So I have nothing now. They stole my passports, everything. My damn clothes, everything. I'm fucked, but... what can you do? Yeah. I'm still drunk too, so... fuck my life. So, this nice dude just let me use the gym for free. Take a shower, so... mission accomplished. Free shower. And we are going to Girona now because... our shit got stolen, so... came to the store real quick to replace some of the items that were stolen. Yeah, that's a lot better. So last night was quite interesting. I don't know, these people I kicked it with, this were actually the first people I kicked it with, but the other people, it was just different. It wasn't bad, but Spanish people or Spain people are different than Americans or Germans for sure. But whatever.